I'm here with Julia. Hi, Julia. We're talking about very exciting things today because I didn't know anything about Kartell.
Yes, we absolutely love this brand. It's one of my personal favorites, and it is one of our designer brands. So it is in Loft, which is on the third floor of the Honolulu Design Center. Mm-hmm. But I would definitely say it's one of our affordable designer brands, which is really nice.
Right.
So both of us are sitting on Kartell chairs right now. Then we also have this little lovely Kartell, it's called the Ghostbuster, but the reason I love this little piece is because it could be a nightstand, it can be, you can set it right by the door when you walk in, put your keys on it, and be right by your sofa. I mean, and it's just, it's so cute because it's, I mean, it's transparent, so right. It pretty much goes with everything.
Right.
The amazing part about this whole company is that if you look around here, where all the curves are, where all the legs are, there's absolutely no seams, which means that all of the plastic items that they make is a single injection mold, which makes it extremely strong.
Ah.
So basically they create a mold first and then they inject it with the plastic. Mm. So when it cures as one.
Ah.
So nothing, there's no glue, there's no nothing holding right. it together. It's simply just one piece.
Wow. So that's just one solid piece of plastic all the way through. So it can't break. You can't chip it off, you can't lift it off. It's all one organic piece. That's amazing.
And so that's how they make all of their chairs actually, and stools and lamps.
Oh. Wow. And then I love this because it's just a little touch.
It's just a little sensor button just right there. We carry this one in a bunch of different colors. Mm-hmm.
And it's just chargeable.
It's chargeable.
It's, you just plug it in. Plug it in and recharge it.
Yeah.
And it goes for hours, you say.
Hours.
And it's portable. You just take it with you.
It's super light. I love to bring it outside when I'm having dinner out on my patio and just like bring it out with me. And
it
creates this like really cool little shadow effect too when you move it around, which is really fun.
And then you said there's another chair that you were talking about that's kind of a famous chair?
Yes, the Louis Ghost chair. This is probably the chair that most people have seen by Kartell.
Mm-hmm.
It's based on an old Baroque, that really iconic Baroque chair.
Mm-hmm.
And they've completely redesigned it and they've just made it fully in plastic, in transparent plastic.
Right.
And the idea with this chair is that you could match it with any style, any decor, any aesthetic, and it will pretty much match and it'll fit in because it's a clear chair.
Right, interesting. Well, thank you so much for explaining to me about the world of Kartell. Now we know.
Yeah.
Yes. Excellent. Well, thanks so much.
Thank you.